Here's the last song, and it's a bit of a...